So we're running curves. So I've got to get my curves still tuned in. I think I'm fat still. Oh, I've been working on getting the motor broke in and just trying not to load it too much. But just wanting to play with it. I still got my curves cleaned up. Try some autos. Normal. Yeah, let's walk through an auto. Let's pull it up. So just climb it out. Get some altitude. Alright, so I got my nose down, got some negative. So hold a little negative, control my descent rate, got the wind going left to right, holding this negative, starting some flare, starting balancing. Now almost that whole flight down, that whole path down, I was not changing my negative, I was leaving it there. You know? Let's go ahead and pull back up and do it again. Okay. Use this one at forward flight. Hold negative. Now I haven't changed. I haven't edged that. I haven't touched collective yet. Now I'm touching collective. Get close. There we go. Yeah, a little bouncy. Let's do it again.
Normal.
Line it up. Okay, so we're gonna set up for our entry. We'll turn around. Okay, nose up, negative. No, I'm not touching the collective. Collective's not being touched. I'm not even touching collective right now. And I'm gonna start giving it positive right there. That was it. That was the flare.
Normal.
Do it again. Okay, I got negative on it now. Here, blade. Now we'll pull back a little bit because I want to slow the forward velocity down. Pull back a little bit. Not touching it. Flaring right there. There we go. That is how I kind of play autos. And I'm going to walk because I'm getting kind of old and I don't want to have to fly it over here again. Being lazy. I guess lazy would have been, I would have actually flown it to me. All right, we're going to kill it. And she did. There's our flight.